different Nutcracker was standing before her. A handsome Nutcracker whose body wasn't broken and whose mouth was not too big and whose legs were not too short. And then in her dreams, she saw herself more beautiful than she ever imagined herself to be. And with her beloved Nutcracker, she danced in unlimited space. Didn't know what was happening to her. She seemed to be under a spell. She felt light as air, completely weightless. And in some mysterious way, she and the Nutcracker traveled to the palace of the Snow Queen. Everything around her was fantastically glittering ice crystals.